Hark.
Thank you.
This is a certified hood classic.
Okay, wow. It played again. There are other tracks on this album to play. There are other tracks to play. Wow. I mean, oh, I'm not playing that new fucking Tory Lanez, fuck off. There were some parts that were not quite in key. And I'm not so sure how I felt about the bits that were just like, just the incessant tooting. And I wasn't really crazy about the tone of the flute. Is it like this over the entire album? Because like, even though it was a flute, it sounded almost synthetic. Like it didn't sound real. It's an electric flute. Yeah, kind of. It had like a synth-like quality to it, you know. What do you mean it's called jazz? I know what it's called, or whatever. I'm talking about the timbre of the flute. But yeah, I mean, you know, it. I mean, look, in the interview that Andre did about this on NPR, he talked about how they didn't write these songs; they just kind of free improv them, and that's what it sounds like. That's what it sounds like. All right, that night in Hawaii. Let me put this on. I have to hit the bathroom really quick. It's right over here on the other side of the computer. I'm going to do that as this is playing. I'm right here, but I'll be right back. Okay, I'll be right back. Ooh. I like that better. I like that better. That's a nice tone. Thank you.
a certified hood classic.
Okay. I mean, some of those notes toward the end weren't in, but that was quite mystical. I thought the flute tones on that one were more interesting, but like, were they really playing the rain stick on that one? Were they really doing the rain stick? If I'm not mistaken. Right, let's try one more. Ants to you, gods to who? But bam. Yeah, Andre sold out to Big Ambient. This is the record the music industry always wanted him to make, and that's why it sounds like this. And for years, he was like, no, I'm not going to do this. No. But then the labels, just like the money they were throwing at him was just too huge. He's like, okay, all right, I'll do it. Okay. Calm down. I'll do it. Thank you. No, someone in chat. Someone in chat ruined the vibe for me. Yeah, someone chat wrecked the vibe because somebody said, I can't even say it. I want to say it without laughing. I'm not sure I could say it without laughing. Someone in chat said, this is why he was so sorry to Miss Jackson. And I fucking hate whoever did that. Okay, we've listened to three tracks from the New Blue Sun, Andre 3000, New Age, Ambient Jazz Flute Experience. We have.